music in general started off as some sort of escape for me a little bit. To be able to grab a guitar and walk into a different room and start making some music to sort of get your mind away from whatever is going on. It's almost like a meditation of some sorts or something.
You can call me Joe. It's a lonesome sound of shame. Tattooed long ago.
I was born in Taos. I grew up here, so Taos is a getaway. It's a haven. Get to hang out and make art. That's what this town's about.
You know I work the oranges. And all these scars.
There's really nothing greater to me than like a perfectly crafted song.
If cocaine was coffee.
I look up to a lot of great old songwriters, and I try to steal a trick or a tip or a book or something from them. And I'm always working on something.
I wouldn't run from the past.
Really more concerned with figuring out album two. And we just realized that due to tour timelines and this, that, and the other, we ought to just make an EP.
That seven kind of stuff. Dun, 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 dun.
I do, but I think your instincts are good. So let's just run one down.
We got in the studio with Jim Scott. He's a great record producer, a great engineer, great mixer. Jim's place is in LA. So we recorded it. It's a California record. I love recording in California.
Been a long time, mama, since you called my name.
We got together. We called up all the best musicians we knew. These guys are kind of the dream team. You know, they make all the great records I grew up listening to and studying. And now they're playing with me.
Ever since you left it, been alone someday.
I'm happy to be doing what I'm supposed to be doing. It's been too long since I made a record. And now that this record is done, me and Joe is coming out. It's time to get out there and play these new songs. And I'll see you on the road.
Sure.